you have to be comfortable with failure because it's through failure that you learn. It's through learning that you grow. And so, you know, a lot of really sharp technical companies, technology companies have fostered a concept of fail fast. I'm a firm believer in failing fast and learning from it and moving on and not harboring energy towards it, because you're not going to fix the past, but the past is going to help you to drive your future, your present and your future ultimately.